How to manage children with intellectual and developmental disabilities during COVID-19 lockdown. With the increasing number of coronavirus cases across the country, a majority of the state governments have closed down their schools to prevent the spread of COVID-19. As a result, school-going children are now restricted within their homes. On one side, it is necessary to do so, keeping in view the severity of the problem. On the other hand, keeping children with intellectual and developmental disabilities, such as intellectual disability, autism spectrum disorder, specific learning disability, and hyperactivity disorder, confined inside the house, becomes very challenging for parents. Restrictions to stay within the house are causing an increase in behavioral problems among children with intellectual and developmental disabilities, such as violent and destructive behaviors, temper tantrums, self-injurious behaviors such as hitting self, biting self, etc., sleep disturbances, excess use of mobile phones or watching television, excess demand to go out of the house. What to do? Contact with the teachers and therapist of the child through telephone or mobile and ask them to give information about home-based program for the child. Delegate the responsibilities of child care among all family members. If possible, both parents may avoid going out of the house and divide the task related with the child. In addition, work may be distributed among other family members such as grandparents, siblings, etc. Engage the child in household activities according to his or her abilities, such as sorting of vegetables, folding of clothes and keeping it in the almirah, cleaning utensils, sweeping, mopping, peeling and cutting vegetables, preparing lemonade or tea, etc. Sanitize or clean any material which you are giving to the child. Teach the child to clean his or her hands frequently with soap. Do simple yoga with the child. Do some physical exercise or dance movements with the child. Play some indoor games with the child such as Ludo, Carom, etc. Many concepts of functional academics may be taught through household tasks such as spoons, bowls, etc. may be used for counting. Measurement may be taught through measuring sugar with a spoon while preparing tea, etc. Prepare new schedule for the child and make him or her aware by written or pictorial presentation. Promote the hobbies of the child such as watering the plants, coloring pictures, painting, craft work, etc. Give immediate rewards such as verbal praise, etc. when the child performs some desirable behavior. Have patience. This challenge is temporary, which will end in few days. What not to do? Do not take the effect of coronavirus lightly and take all precautions. Do not take excessive stress. Be alert, but do not panic. Do not give any physical punishment to the child. Do not expose the child to television or mobile for keeping him or her busy. Do not organize any party. Also, avoid any type of social gathering. Do not allow the child to visit the neighbor's house. Do not pay attention to any kind of rumors. If required, inform the local administration. COVID-19 is indeed a challenge for the society, which may be faced through the collective efforts of the citizen of the country. It also gives you more opportunity to spend quality time with your family. With appropriate measures, the effective management of children with intellectual and developmental disabilities is possible at home. For more information and learning resources regarding the teaching and training of children with intellectual and developmental disabilities, kindly visit the website of National Institute for the Empowerment of Persons with Intellectual Disability, Divyangjan, Secunderabad, Telangana at www.niepid.nic.in. Ravi Prakash Singh is a lecturer in special education at National Institute for the Empowerment of Persons with Intellectual Disability, Divyangjan, Regional Center, Navi Mumbai, Maharashtra, 410210. Email niepidrcnm@gmail.com.